Third one, what will be the sign of the product of the following? First, 16 times of negative integers. First, take 2 times. 2 times means multiply this sign first, minus into minus, we get positive. Plus 1. So, multiply the negative numbers in 2 times means it will become positive. So, here that means even number of times the negative integers multiplied mean we get the positive result. Here 16 times, that is even number. So, we get the positive sign only. And then second one, 29 times of negative integers. Here the even number of times means we get positive result. Look at this. Multiply the negative integers in 3 times. Means what will happen? Minus into minus, plus, plus into minus, minus. We get minus 1. So, in odd number of times, the negative integers multiplied means we get negative sign. So, answer is negative sign. So, that's only answer. Now, the fourth one, find the product of first one, minus 35 into plus 22. Listen here minus. And 22 is a positive sign, that is understood. So minus into plus, minus, and then multiply the numbers 35 into 22, we get 35 into 22, 70, 2, so other divisors are 70, here, so what is the thing? So 3, 2 are 6, plus 1, 7, 7, 70. So the answer is minus 770. Now, second one, minus 10 into 12 into minus 9. If they give 3 integers means first 7 2 integers first. So minus into plus minus 10 plus are 120. Into multiply by minus 9. Now here minus into minus plus 120 into 9. That means 12 nines are 108. Write down the 0 at last. So answer is plus 1080. And then third one, minus 9 into minus 8 into minus 7 into minus 6. Here 4 integers are there. So first solve this 2 and then this 2. So minus into minus plus 9 8s are 72. And then put multiplication symbol. And then here solve minus into minus plus 7 6 are 42. Now, multiply this 2, plus into plus, plus 72 into 42. Multiply this 1, 2 2 is 4, 7 2 is 14, 4 2 is 8, 7 4 is 28. So 4, 4 plus 8, 12, 10. So answer is 3024. Listen here, fourth one, minus 25 into 0 into 45 into 19. Any number, multiply with 0 means that answer is also 0. So fifth one, minus 2 into plus 50 into minus 25 into 4. So solve this 2 first one and then this 2. So minus into plus minus 250 is 100 into. Here minus into plus minus 25 fours are 100. Now solve this to minus into minus plus 100 into 100. 1 into 1. There is 4 zeros. Here 2 and here 2. So put 4 zeros as the answer. So plus 10,000 is the answer for this. Now put the question. Check the following for equality, and if they are equal means mention the property. First one, 8 minus 3, 13 into 7, and 8 minus 13 into 7. First, 8 minus 13 into 7. Present, in BigMoss as well, in BigMoss, first solve the bracket. So, 8 minus 13 plus 8 minus 13. We have to subtract the numbers. So answer 5. 13 is the greatest one. So put the sign. Minus into plus minus. 5's answer 35. Now 8 minus 13 into 7. First solve the bracket. So 8 minus 13 sevens are 91, and here plus, here minus. So we have to subtract the numbers. We get 91 minus 8, 83. Here 91 is the greater one, so that sign we put here. So these are not equal. So we need not to mention the property. Now the second one. Minus 6 minus plus 8 into minus 4, and minus 6 minus 8 into minus 4. First one, inside the bracket we have to solve. So minus 6 minus plus 8. Minus 6. Minus into plus minus. So into minus 4. And then minus minus same sign. So we have to add this number. We get 14. Put the same sign. And minus 4 is here. Now multiply these two numbers. Minus into minus plus 14 fours are 56. Now minus 6 minus 8 into minus 4. Solve in this bracket. So write down as it is. Minus 6 minus plus 8 plus into minus minus 8 fours are 32. Now minus 6 minus into minus plus 32. Now minus plus different sign, so we have to subtract these two. We get 24. 32 is the greater one, so the sign we put here. Here plus 56, here plus 24. These are not equal, so no need to mention the property. Now fifth one, third problem. 3 into minus 4 plus minus 10. 3 into, solve inside the bracket. So minus 4 plus into minus minus 10. So and then 3 into minus minus same sign. So we add this number 14. Put the same sign as it is. So here plus into minus minus 3 14s of 42. That is the answer here. And then now 3 into minus 4 plus 3 into minus 10. First multiply this two numbers and this two numbers. Plus into minus, minus 4 threes are 12. Plus here plus into minus, minus 3 tens are 13. So minus 12 plus into minus, minus 13. And then here two signs are both the same. So add this number, we get 42 and put the same sign. Now here also minus 42 and here also minus 42. Now they are equal, so mention the property. Listen, the question 3 into, so first both are equal. That means 3 into minus 4 plus minus 10 is equal to 3 into minus 4 plus 3 into minus 10. Listen here. Let 3 as A and minus 4 as B and minus 10 as C. Here A into B and A into C. A into B plus C equal to A into B plus A into C. That is distributive properties. Distributive property. Of multiplication over addition. Now the sixth sum. During summer, the level of the water in a pond decreases by 2 inches every week due to evaporation. What is the change in the level of the water over a period of 6 weeks? Did you know evaporation? It is already you study in the science. Vaporization of water. In during time, the level of water will be reduced by this reason. So, first up, level of water decrease in 1 week. In 1 week, how much level will be decreased? 2 inches. So now we have to find out level of water decrease in 6 weeks. Means 6 into 2. That means 12 inches. Reduced by this evaporation. So that's only the answer. 12 inches. And then find all possible pairs of integers that gives a product of minus 50. First one. Table wise we have to check the 1 into minus 50 we get minus 50. So 1 and minus 50 is a pair. And then minus 1 into plus 50 we get minus 50. First table is over. And then second table, 2 into minus 25 we get minus 50. This time plus 10 to minus, minus 2 25 is 50. So and then again minus 2 into plus 25 we get minus 15. And then in third table there is no 50. And then fourth, fifth, 10. Put the table. 5 into minus 10, we get minus 15. And then minus 5 into plus 10, we get minus 15. These are all the possible pairs of integers that gives the product of minus 15. Now first one, fill in the blanks. Minus 18 into a number, we get minus 18. At what number we have to multiply with? A number, we get the same number, means plus 1. So that is plus, and only we get a negative sign. Minus into plus, minus 18 into 1, 18. Here, minus 10 into a number, we get plus 20. Here minus, and the answer is in plus. So we put minus here, then only we get the positive sign in the answer. So minus into minus plus 10 into what number we have to multiply here? 2. 10 into 20. And then 100 into dash, we get minus 500. Here is plus sign. And then we have to put here minus. Then only we get the negative answer. So minus plus into minus minus 100 into what number we get? 500 means 5. So 100 into 5, 500. Now dash into minus 9, we get minus 45. Now the answer is minus. Here also minus, so we put plus means then only the answer will be in negative. And then what number we have to multiply with 9 to get 45 means 5. So plus into minus, minus 5 9s are 45. Here dash into 75 equal to 0. Many will get 0 means 0 into anything means 0. So put 0 there. And then second one, say true or false. Minus 15 into 5, 75. Here 15 plus 75 is right. But minus into plus, minus is missing here. So that is false. And then minus 100 into 0 into 20 is equal to 0. Is it right? Yes, 0 into anything equal to 0. So that is true. And then 8 into minus 4 equal to 32. They multiply numbers only. 8, 4 are 32. Plus into minus, minus. This much here, but it is to there. So that is false statement. Okay children, exercise 1.3 is over here. Go through the example sums and practice each and every sums properly. See you again in the next exercise. Thank you.